If you try to use your microphone in Clipchamp and you get the error, microphone access denied, please allow access in your settings. This means that your microphone is being blocked by Windows security or that your microphone drivers are outdated or corrupt. So follow the instructions of this video to learn how to unblock your microphone in Clipchamp. If this